for this very important occasion in the life of this church and parish. The first thing to say is that tonight the church throughout the world begins celebrating the Feast of St. Joseph, which is really tomorrow, the 19th of March, but we're allowed to begin celebrating St. Joseph tonight, and that means we can relax a bit from the austerities of Lent and Passion Tide, which makes a very good evening for a festival mass such as this and for a celebration afterwards. We're here to worship God, of course, and we're here to share together in the Eucharist. But we're also here to license Father Stuart as your priest in charge. You know him. This is not like sort of rabbit out of a hat where sometimes we say, look, here's your new priest, welcome him. But I hope you will welcome him tonight, and you will feel that tonight marks a point in which his ministry here, of course, Father's been doing so much here in recent months, is really acknowledged and affirmed, and your life as a parish is acknowledged and affirmed. And this is the beginning of a new phase of us praying and thinking and working together about the work of the church in this place. Lots of opportunities to cooperate with Father's parish at St. Matthew Ashford, and lots of praying and thinking to do about what God has in store for this place. So tonight we're on a journey, and we're making a new beginning, and we're doing it all in the context of thanking God for the life and example of Joseph, the foster father of our blessed.
I, Stuart Joel King, do swear by Almighty God that I will be faithful and bear true allegiance to Her Majesty Queen Elizabeth II, her heirs and successors, according to the law. So help me God. I, Stuart Joel King, do swear by Almighty God that I will pay true and honourable obedience to the Lord Bishop of London and the heir and official Fulham and their successors, in all things lawful and honest. So help me God.
I promise you that the documents have been signed. Please take that on trust. Dearly beloved in the Lord, the declaration of assent to the oaths of allegiance and Her Majesty the Queen, the oaths of the law of obedience the bishop have indeed taken and subscribed before us as the law requires. propose now in the name of God and in the presence of this congregation to license to the parish of St. Mary Stanwell, our well-beloved